Heyo, this is GTA 5. So, we're in story mode. You start up story mode, you go to interaction mode, and at the bottom, there should be director's mode. You click that, and it will load up very slowly. And once it loads up, you have this vehicle or whatever you're in, and you can pick whichever person you want to be. You can be an animal, prisoner, you can be Dr. Seuss if you want to, probably. You can be an alien, all that. So, after you've done that, you just pick which one you want to be. Then you select it. So, after that, you should spawn in with the character that you selected. And what's pretty cool about this is that if you go into interaction mode at the top, there's settings, and if you click that, you can change like the time, the weather, your bullets are explosive, fire, you can be invincible. It's pretty cool. You can have gravity, no gravity, so you just fly in the air when you jump and all that. So after you do that, you play around with it and everything. I like to put everything on because, hashtag, right? So, after you do that, you just play around with it and make sure you hit accept. And after you back out of that, you have unlimited bullets, by the way. So, after that, you just spray and play and pray, and all these stars will appear, and you just see how many stars you can get. And I mean, the highest I got to is 5. So, and you can't die, so they're kinda useless. But they're pretty fun to mess around with. So now, what I like to do is, after you kill somebody, I like to just shoot at their feet and they will go flying. You went pretty far. So, that's the best about, I think. So, it's pretty fun.